symptom when sick. When we're sick, it doesn't feel good. But rest assured, in almost all cases, your body is working totally fine. So let's take a typical cold. A cold may be with a fever, congestion, coughing, sneezes, run down, fatigued, and so forth. We have all of those symptoms that give us misery, right? And then we have to know, wow, the body is working perfectly. It's well designed, it knows exactly what to do. So let's look at the symptoms. You get a fever. Where did the fever come from? It didn't come from outer space. The body deliberately put the fever there to try to rid itself of, let's say it's usually a virus, to get rid of that virus that is consuming you right now. So you have this force field around your body, and that force field is working 24/7, 365, because we're exposed to viruses 24/7. There's many trillions that we're exposed to, and most of the time they don't affect us. But when our force field drops a little bit, some viruses come in, and they invite their friends, and they multiply. The body has to go to DEFCON 2 to fight this. One thing it realizes in some cases of being sick, sometimes you don't get a fever, right? But some cases you do. The body says, these viruses are multiplying at 98.6. Let's crank it up to 101 and cook these bad guys. The fever is deliberately put there by our infinitely wisdomed body with infinite intelligence saying, let's crank up the temperature and help. Plus, it sends out more alarm bells to other parts of your nervous system and immune system to crank out more helpful white blood cells and interferon and all these kind of things to fight that off. So the fever is actually good. Now, I'm not saying be reckless. I mean, if you have a seriously high fever with a quick spike and then you get a febrile seizure or something like that, that requires medical attention. But otherwise, the fever is there for a reason. Keep that in mind. And then we might have congestion. So we get a congested sinuses, we get a runny nose, we get a congested in our lungs. Why did that happen? Again, the body in its infinite wisdom has said, I'm going to produce a bunch of mucus to clean out all of the stuff that's in there and to lay down another protective layer so you don't take in more viruses as well. Interesting when we think about that. It's not fun that your nose is running and your sinuses are clogged and you're coughing and so forth, but it's there for a reason. Okay? Sure, maybe we need some support to help that. Maybe, let's say, go to the third one when we're coughing. We're coughing for a reason. The body's trying to expel things out of our body. So we produced a bunch of mucus. Now we got to get it out, right? So we have this cough that perpetuates. One of the problems with that, of course, again, it feels terrible, but you can't sleep at night. So sometimes you need some things to help you rest so you can recover. Maybe some cough suppression makes sense. But remember that the body knows exactly what to do, and it's doing fine. It's full of that infinite wisdom, and it's doing the right thing. Sneezing is the next thing. Then we get fatigued. Fatigued is the body saying, slow down a little bit. Slow down a lot. You've been pushing too hard. You're burning the candle at both ends. I'm busy fighting off this infection. I don't want to deal with your day-to-day stuff. Take a break and go rest. You're like, oh, I can't even get out of bed today. Okay. Support the body in its infinite wisdom of what's going on. And remember that your body has 50 trillion cells. All of these cells have a full blueprint, a full complement of DNA. And the DNA has the blueprint of knowing exactly what to do. Every cell knows what to do when it's going on. When you're sick, sometimes the body will say, you're not hungry, you're going to lose your appetite. Again, the body is saying, I don't want to deal with a big complex meal right now. I'm busy. I'm devoting my energies elsewhere. So you don't eat very much for a few days. Again, the body knows exactly what to do. That's the idea behind the wisdom that your body has when you're sick. So understand that difficult concept to grasp when you're not feeling very good. But just keep in mind, in almost every case, the body's working perfectly fine. The last example is this, not fun, but the stomach bug, right? We've all been there, the stomach bug. So now you're throwing up everywhere. You're like, and if you watch my video and then get a stomach bug, you're going to be calling me bad things, saying, what are you talking about? The body's working fine. This is terrible, right? But keep in mind, if you ingest something, let's say you ingest poisonous food, food that went bad and you didn't know it, the body gets rid of that to save your life. Or when you get, again, the stomach virus, if that virus gets in and gets infiltrated into your body, it could cause some really big problems. Let's get it out of there. Again, that is the wisdom of your body when you're sick.